Self-diagnostic looks green. Ready to get back to the action.
Hell yeah.
Thank you.
Hey there.
You want to do some trade?
Sure. Let's take a look.
Here's what I've got.
Find anything useful.
Let's see what you've got. Here's what I got.
Yeah. Hi, whatever.
You got a dangerous look about you.
Already taken care of.
You ain't here.
I hardly even broke a sweat.
Whatever you did worked. The tourist is signed on. K-8's already on the move. Take this. I might have more jobs later. Thanks, bub.
The survivor from Augusta, Blackbird, is dead. I didn't find any evidence of where the synth is.
As I expected. Well, at least you weren't hurt. Perhaps Desdemona will listen to me next time. Hopefully this will help you in your future missions. Now, if you don't mind...
Hey you, Randolph's safe house has been MIA since Switchboard. But now, we got one of their dead drops tagged. Des wants you to check it out.
What's the story about Randolph?
Everyone that knew the actual location of Randolph died during the last Courser blitz. So this dead drop is our first chance to reestablish contact.
I hope this means Randolph is safe after all.
It'd be nice to get some good news for a change. Once you take care of the dead drop, report in to Des.
I secured the DIA cache for you.
Statistical model. Reward dispensed. Recalibrating using new data set.
Pam.
Solving for theta n when I approaches probability bounds.
CIA. Shit, man. The cache you found has some real serious high tech.
But the creme de la creme is ballistic polymer weave. Lightweight, serious stopping power. And it looks just like normal clothing. I got some in stock now. Oh, give me some time. I got all sorts of ideas.
Let's take a look.
Take a look.
Excuse me.
Another meal of place and even more day.
You got the time? I got another site we could place another one of my babies.
But if you're here to check out the latest and greatest, that's good.
Maybe later.
Whatever you say, my friend.
Let me have one. Never fear, sir.
Thank you.
Personally, thank you for giving us this opportunity. So, is there anything you need me to get started with?
Yeah, let me show you.
Sure.
Thank you.
Bingo.
Did you have anything you wanted me to do?
Yeah, let me show you.
Go ahead. Got it. Okay.
Isabel, are you tracking any more of your rogue bots?
Oh, right. Let me see if I can pick up a signal.
I'd like to trade a few things.
Sure. Take a look.
Thank you.
robots are not the most formidable messengers. leave anything useful behind.
Got it. Yes.
If you need a weapon, you've come to the right place.
I'll take a look, sure.
Here's what I've got.
Excuse me.
Look, goodbye. Let's see what you have.
Great.
Hi, what can I get you?
Let's see what you've got.
Great.
That's it.
glad to see you alive and well, sir.
Are we in luck, sir?
Mission accomplished. We have the transmitter.
Finally, some good news for a change. Nice work, sir.
I didn't do it alone. Had some help from our new friend. I've offered him a place on our team, but I'm not sure he's willing to accept. In the meantime, he's welcome to take shelter here, as long as he doesn't get in our way. There's still a place for you in the Brotherhood, if you want it.
I'd be honored to join.
Then that settles it. Halen, Reese, it's time to welcome our newest recruit to the recon team. He shows a lot of promise, and with the proper guidance, I think he has the potential of becoming one of the best.
Recon, huh? So, what are we looking for?
Don't worry about it. Talk to Reese and I after we're done here, and we'll explain everything.
So you decided to stay, huh? I expected you to take your payment and run.
Let's just hug this out and get it over with. What do you say?
You can play it however you want, tough guy. It's gonna take a lot more than completing one mission to impress me.
Reese, that's enough. Like it or not, you're going to have to learn to work together. And you need to understand what it means to be a part of the Brotherhood. We're not soldiers of fortune. We're an army, and we've dedicated our lives to uphold a strict code of ethics. If you intend to stay within our ranks, you need to obey our tenets without question.
Don't worry. I've spent time in the military.
Perfect. Then there's no need to give you a long lecture, so I'll get right to the point. I only ask for two things from anyone under my command: honesty and respect. You fall in line, you stay in line. I give you an order, and you follow it. It's as simple as that. Now, before I release you to Halen and Reese for your assignments, there's one last order of business. From this moment forward, I'm granting you the rank of initiate. This is only a training rank. I'm not permitted to grant ranks any higher than that.
Fair enough.
Outstanding, soldier.
Ad victoriam, initiate.
He doesn't even know what that means, Halen.
Ad victoriam means to victory. In our eyes, defeat is unacceptable, because we're fighting for the future of mankind. Our rallying cry is more powerful than any weapon you could ever carry. Remember that. Now, I need you to report to Halen or Reese for your next assignment. Dismissed, soldier.
Hey there.
All right, out with it. What's your game?
Game? What do you mean?
I can usually size people up at a glance, but you... you're different. And it's bugging the heck out of me. You're not the military type. You're a loner. So I can't figure out why you're sticking around. You got what you wanted, so why don't you hit the road?
The Brotherhood might be the best chance I'll ever have to find my son.
Well, as far as reasons go, that's a pretty good one. Look, I'm gonna cut you some slack because Dance trusts you. But if you step out of line and put any of my brothers or sisters in danger, I'll make sure you regret it. So, ready for your assignment, hero?
Ready.
Then listen up. Like it or not, one of our most important duties is to keep the Commonwealth clear of the trash. I'm talking about mutants, ghouls, synths. The abominations the damn eggheads caused when they started playing with their toys. This op is simple. I'm gonna send you to a target, and you're gonna terminate everything that calls it home. All the details you need are right here. Don't come back until the job's done.